do you think Trump cares about global greatness? I don't think he does. I think he cares about America and its people. And I think, and if he delivers to middle America what he promised, which was employment and jobs and to tackle immigration, he will be the greatest president of them ever, you know.